Can you cook? This teenager can, and his mom's very happy with him. Tom is like any other teenager. He goes to school, does his homework, meets his friends, and enjoys doing sport. But between 5:30 and 6:30, from Monday to Friday, Tom does something different. He cooks dinner for all the family, mom, dad, younger brother Joe, and older sister Emma. I think it's important for teenagers to learn how to cook. Math and English are important, of course, but they need other skills too to help them in today's world. First, I taught Tom how to cook easy meals like pizza or egg and chips. Then he started using recipes in my cookery books. Yesterday, he made vegetable soup and it was very good. I love cooking and I think I'm really good at it. None of my friends cook. I don't know why. It isn't difficult and it's great fun. In the past, Tom didn't help out at home and his mom wasn't very happy with him. Today, things are different and she is very happy.